Curry, I told you to stay in your room. You could have been killed.
What's happening here? What was that thing?
You should have listened to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
It's Yaitzo. He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. You can't fight a spirit.
Spirits don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason. You remember, Ashley? We're friends, right? I'm just gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay? I need to figure out how to go forward. Hey, what do you think, Ashki? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go then. Yeah!
Look, I know you don't want to talk about it. But I really need to know what happened last night. Your father knew the spirit. It's not the first time he's come, right?
Yaitzo has always been here. It comes at night and steals souls. The old ones used to say, it's a curse. The price our tribe had to pay for living on these lands.
And the ghosts that surround the house. Do you know who they are?
My father says 5 spirit guardians have always protected our tribe. They come at night to prevent Yaitzo from killing us. I don't know if it's true. But Yaitzo has never managed to get into our house. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
I have to tell you something.
Jay! Became the clash.
Oh, she's there? The bad boy shock she in the dish in.
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
Good work, Aiden. The pump's running again. Can you see anything, Aiden? Heard the soldiers in the fort. Could it be Yeatso? Okay. I'll go back and keep looking. Thanks, Aiden. Weird. This one has no talisman. Was on that baby.
Mother gave it to me. Like her mother before. She also gave me this.
The fifth talisman. Yaitsu here.
They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit, kill their enemies, and gain revenge. Turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yeah, Itzo is back. He has come to take our lives.
We are ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were robbed, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's got to be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost in the past.
I saw the ritual in my vision. Look, I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
Get inside! The storm is coming! Jody!
No white man has ever been to the place I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.